Wind energy has ballooned to over 2,000 turbines in 79 wind farms across Australia. That's enough clean energy for 1.8 million homes and more than all the solar panels in the country. This spread of wind power has helped Australian communities and provided jobs for Australian workers. Rory House has worked on wind farms for over 7 years. He's a wind turbine technician at the Taralga Wind Farm in New South Wales.
Before I became a wind turbine technician, I was an electrician. The wind industry has changed just in sizing of the turbines, so we take advantage of every bit of wind.
The spread of wind farms has changed the electricity system too. When you flick on your light switch, wind is there to provide greater competition. Your demand for power has to be met instantly by new supply, and the cheapest available plant gets to supply that power. We all know power bills have been going up, and when you look at South Australia, you can see how much the rising price of gas is driving those increases. If we want to lower our bills, we need a cheaper option. When you look at the cost of a plant over its whole lifetime, the cost of producing wind power is now so low it's the cheapest source of new power we can build. Wind keeps expanding. There are 8 wind farms being built around Australia right now, with dozens more in the pipeline. That is good news for cleaner power and for your power bills. As wind has grown, so has its presence among Australian rural communities. Dimity Taylor lives next to the Gullen Range wind farm.
Yeah, look, we really love living near the wind farm. We find the vista of them quite beautiful. I love the chance to be able to talk to our kids about renewable energy and the changes in energy that are happening in Australia and feeling like we're kind of a part of that.
Wind energy has come a long way since the 80s. Our biggest wind farm is now 420 megawatts. That's 7,000 times bigger than Australia's first wind farm. Everyday Australians working to catch the wind have transformed the way that we get our power. Wind is helping to lower bills and providing clean energy to Australians every day.